Sydney seems to take a lot of chances going underneath like that. Can you get hurt like that?
No, that's one of the easier ways to score. I think if she tried to run into Lynn with the size that Lynn had, I think she would have got hurt. Going on the infield, I don't think she would have made the point with Lynn moving her down the infield. So her best bet was to do what she did underneath, catch him by surprise.
All right, we're coming up with the changeover.
One of the most dangerous aspects of this whole game is the changeover. They got to be sitting in there. Everything got to click just right. That's kind of a sloppy changeover.
All right, 9-5. Demons up top after the first period.
That was really a sloppy changeover. If someone had tripped in there, you would have had about four or five skaters hurt.
All right, now there's Peter out there. Richard, like you said, we've had an opportunity to talk to him. He's really upset. Whoa, he looks upset.
He's just going to be banging anybody.
Really illegal, but
any of the
heavily press pushes it to the limit.
Oh, yes.
Okay. He's just moving in and watch this. What he does, he really gets caught on a big shot. That leg goes right in there. Tyrone was right there.
Trotter in the penalty box.
All right, let's go.